In a digital age characterized by innovation and connectivity, the boundaries between the virtual and physical worlds have blurred. At the intersection of technology, curiosity, and security lies Flipper Zero, an intriguing handheld device that opens the door to a realm of hardware hacking, security exploration, and electronic experimentation. Designed for both seasoned professionals and curious enthusiasts, Flipper Zero emerges as a versatile tool that empowers individuals to delve into the intricate layers of electronics, dissect wireless protocols, and unravel the secrets of security systems. With an array of features, from RFID emulation to signal analysis, this diminutive powerhouse provides a dynamic platform for learning, testing, and understanding the inner workings of the devices that shape our modern world. Join us as we embark on a journey into the realm of Flipper Zero, where circuits, code, and creativity converge to illuminate the captivating landscape of hardware exploration. But before we start, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss an update from us. So now let's get to the video. Flipper Zero is a hacking and pen testing device that is designed to help security. Researchers and enthusiasts test and improve the security of various devices and systems. While the device itself is not inherently dangerous, it can be used for malicious purposes if it falls into the wrong hands. Here are some potential risks associated with Flipper Zero. 1. Unauthorized access. Flipper Zero can be used to gain unauthorized access to various devices and systems, including computers, smartphones, and IoT devices. This could potentially lead to data theft, identity theft, or other forms of cybercrime. 2. Malware distribution. Flipper Zero can be used to distribute malware to other devices, which could cause damage or disruption to those devices or the networks they are connected to. 3. Ethical considerations. The device's capabilities make it a powerful tool for security research, but it also raises ethical concerns. It's important to use Flipper Zero responsibly and within legal boundaries. 4. Updates and compatibility. Like any tech product, Flipper Zero's performance and features might evolve through software updates. However, compatibility issues or changes in features could lead to occasional challenges. To mitigate these risks, it is important to use Flipper Zero responsibly and ethically. The device should only be used for legitimate security testing purposes and should not be used to gain unauthorized access to devices or systems. Additionally, users should take appropriate precautions to protect their own devices and networks from potential attacks. This includes keeping software up to date, using strong passwords, and avoiding suspicious links or downloads. But what about the upsides of this device? Let's have a look at some upsides of the Flipper Zero device. 1. Multi-tool functionality. Flipper Zero can be used as a multi-tool for various tasks, including hacking, pen testing, and reverse engineering. It can be used to analyze and manipulate wireless signals, decode and emulate various protocols, and perform hardware attacks. 2. Open source software. Flipper Zero software is open source, which means that users can modify and customize it to suit their needs. This also means that the device is constantly being updated and improved by a community of developers. 3. Compact and portable. Flipper Zero is small and lightweight, making it easy to carry around and use on the go. It can be used with a variety of devices, including computers, smartphones, and IoT devices. 4. User-friendly interface. Flipper Zero's interface is designed to be user-friendly and intuitive, even for users who are not experienced in hacking or pen testing. The device features a touchscreen display and a simple menu system that makes it easy to navigate and use. 5. Versatile connectivity. Flipper Zero can connect to a wide range of devices and systems, including Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, NFC, and RFID. This makes it a versatile tool for testing and analyzing various types of devices and networks. Overall, Flipper Zero is a powerful and versatile device that offers a wide range of features for security researchers and enthusiasts. Its open-source software, user-friendly interface, and compact design make it a popular choice for those looking to test and improve the security of various devices and systems. but users can ensure ethical use of Flipper Zero by following these guidelines. 1. Use Flipper Zero only for legitimate security testing purposes. Flipper Zero should only be used to test the security of devices and systems that you have permission to test. Do not use Flipper Zero to gain unauthorized access to systems or data. 2. Respect the privacy of others. When using Flipper Zero to test the security of devices and systems, be sure to respect the privacy of others. Do not access or extract sensitive data that is not relevant to your testing. 3. Follow applicable laws and regulations. When using Flipper Zero, be sure to follow all applicable laws and regulations related to security testing and hacking. This includes obtaining permission from the owner of the device or system before testing its security. 4. Do not use Flipper Zero for malicious purposes. Flipper Zero should never be used for malicious purposes, such as stealing data or causing harm to others. Always use Flipper Zero in a responsible and ethical manner. 5. Share knowledge and collaborate with others. When using Flipper Zero, be sure to share your knowledge and collaborate with others in the security community. This can help to improve the security of devices and systems for everyone. By following these guidelines, users can ensure that they are using Flipper Zero in an ethical and responsible manner. This will help to promote the security of devices and systems, while also respecting the privacy and rights of others. In summary, Flipper Zero embodies a dynamic blend of innovation, learning, and security. Exploration. Its robust feature set opens the door to a world of electronic discovery, albeit with certain complexities and ethical considerations. As the community continues to embrace this technology, the upsides and downsides converge to shape the evolving landscape of electronics experimentation and security research. If you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech content. If you have any questions or want to share, leave a comment below. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.